share of nightmares. Didn't think there could be much more. Then in walked Bart McUsher with the Lady Eleanor. She tied my eyes with the ribbon of a silken ghostly thread. I gazed with troubled vision on an awful poster bed, where Eleanor had risen to kiss the neck below my head and bid me come along with her to the land of the dancing dead. But it's all right, Lady Eleanor. Like a mother to a son, like living, dying, seeing, being, all rolled into one. And all at once I heard some music playing in my bones, the same old song I'd heard for years reminding me of home. But it's all right, Lady Eleanor. And beast desire. And when it seemed for certain that the screams could get no higher, I heard a voice above the rest screaming, "You're a liar." But it's all right.